We must repeat again and again and again so you can sing this song very well. Okay. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. Okay. First, after you pray to God, to Lord Jesus, you must repeat this song, The Wheels on the Bus, and then you can answer Miss Davy's question. Okay, now we will learn about the vehicles on the water. Kita akan belajar kendaraan yang ada di air atau air laut. Nah, first, ship. Ship adalah kapal besar yang ada mesinnya, terus ada cerobong asapnya di atas, terus ada banyak kamar di dalamnya juga. Kemudian pengemudinya namanya nakoda, ya, ship. Ship adalah kapal besar yang punya mesin, ship. Number two, boat. Boat, perahu, itu yang kecil ya. Perahu yang kecil, kadang ada layarnya ya. Perahu, boat. Number three, submarine. Submarine. Nah, submarine adalah kapal selam. Jadi kapal selam itu di dalam laut, dia tidak terlihat, kadang-kadang muncul, tapi sering ada di bawah laut. Submarine. Oke, repeat one more time. Number one, ship. Ship. Number two, boat. Boat. Number three, submarine. Submarine. Nah, ini adalah tiga macam kendaraan yang ada di air atau di air laut. Nah, seringkali banyak dipakai. Ship itu mengangkut banyak penumpang. Boat, penumpangnya hanya sedikit. Kalau submarine, itu seringkali dipakai untuk perang juga bisa. Penumpangnya ada di dalam, tidak bisa keluar-keluar. Oke, nah kita mengakhiri. We finish our lesson today. And you must collect, you must record your video and send to Miss Devi. Don't be late. Oke, jangan terlambat ya waktu mengumpulkan tugas video. Oke, we must thank to God for today, for our healthy and our happiness and for our lesson. Now, fold your hands and close your eyes. Lord Jesus, thank you for today, for our lesson. Thank you for our healthy. Thank you for our food. We thank you for your kindness to us. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Bye, children. See you next week. And keep smiling, keep healthy, and don't be late to send your video.